Good morning, students of grade 7. Students, in last class, we have studied about nutrition in humans. We have also studied about the parts of the digestive system. Now, let's study that in detail. In the mouth, when food enters in our mouth, that process is called ingestion. And this is the first step of nutrition. And the process of digestion begins in our mouth, where our teeth masticate the food. Where the food is masticated by the teeth. And when we eat the food, then our food first chewed by the teeth and then it got mixed into the saliva, with saliva. Now, where does the saliva come in our mouth? Saliva is secreted in our mouth by salivary glands. Okay? And then when we eat the food, before we eat the food, saliva secreted in the mouth. Okay? Because of this reason, our mouth salivates at the thought of or smell of food. Saliva digests starch in the food to sugar, and saliva starch the food into the sugar, starch into the food and sugar, and it makes food soften and so easy to swallow and chew. Saliva, because of saliva, our food becomes so soft and easy to swallow and chew. And if we will chew the food food properly, then it will be digest fast. Let us learn about the teeth, the salivary glands and the tongue. Now they are telling you in the detail about the teeth, salivary glands and the tongue, which are present in your mouth. Teeth. The teeth break food by clamping, pursing, grinding and crushing. The work of teeth is to crush the food, to grind the food, to clamp the food, to pursing. This process is called mastication. And this whole process, the chewing of food properly, that process is called mastication. The teeth are the first tool of our digestive system, which break down the food into small particles. And the teeth are the first tool of our digestive system. Because of this, these teeth, our food break down into small particles. Teeth are hard structures held in the socket of the jaw. There is a socket in our jaw where teeth are fit. Teeth are covered by whitish substance called enamel. You know that the white color of the teeth, the polish which is covered on teeth, by which teeth are covered, that is called enamel. It is the hardest substance in our body, and enamel is the hardest substance in our body. We have two sets of teeth in our life. These are milk teeth and the permanent teeth. Children have 20 milk teeth. The milk teeth erupts and start growing when a baby is about 6 months to a year old. And there are a human being got two sets of teeth in his life, in their life. Number one milk teeth, number two permanent teeth. Milk teeth ko doodh ke daant bhi bola jata hai. As you know that bolte hai na, jab milk teeth break hote hain tab permanent teeth aate hain, jisse bolte hai na haddi ka daant, to permanent teeth. So children have 20 milk teeth. How many milk teeth do children have? 20 milk teeth. And wo kab aate hain? When children is about 6 year, when the baby is about 6 month to 1 year old, tab wo teeth, milk teeth आना शुरू हो जाते हैं. These teeth eventually falls out and are replaced by 32 permanent teeth as the person grow older. And क्या होता है, ये जो teeth होते हैं, milk teeth, ये बाहर आ जाते हैं. It falls out and it replaced by the 32 permanent teeth as the person grown older. जैसे जैसे इंसान बड़ा होता है, then उसके जो teeth होते हैं, वो कैसे change हो जाते हैं, milk teeth permanent teeth से. Mastication. What is mastication? An act of grinding solid food into small particles by teeth. जो आपका food होता है उसको grind करके small particles में teeth के जरिए उसको करके that process is called mastication. And do you know, fact to know is that wisdom teeth also called the third molars. Wisdom teeth मतलब अकबदार जिनको बोलते हैं ना. Wisdom teeth also called the third molars. They usually grow between 17 to 21 years of age. Okay, this grow mostly into the 17 to 21 years of age. There are different types of teeth. There are four types of teeth in our mouth cavity. These are incisors, canines, premolars and molars. These are the four types of teeth. What are incisors? Incisors are 8 in numbers. How many incisors are there in our mouth? They are 8 in our mouth. 4 each in the upper and lower jaws. 4 in the upper jaw and 4 in the lower jaw. These are flat, chisel shaped and are used to cut and bite solid food. And the work of these teeth are to chisel shaped and they are used to cut and bite the food. Canines are 4 in numbers. There are 4 canines in our mouth, one on either side of these incisors in each jaw. and one on the either side of the incisors in the each jaw. These are pointed and sharp and used to hold, cut and tear the food. They are pointed and sharp. They used to cut and tear the food. Premolars, they are 8 in numbers, 2 on each side of the canines in each jaw. Premolars are 2 on each side of the canines in each jaw. These teeth have flat surface bearing small grooves and ridges. Premolars are used to crush and grind the food, and the work of premolars are also to use to crush and grind the food. Molars are 12 in numbers. There are 3 are on both sides of the premolars in each jaw. And molars are 12 in number, 3 on both sides of the premolars in each jaw. And they have flat surface to grind the food, and the surface of the molars are flat, and they also used to the work of these molars are also to grind the food. They are larger than premolars. See, these are the parts of our tooth. This is gum. This is the neck of gum. This is dentine. This is root. This is root canal. These are root canals. These are root canals. Then this is cement. This is pulp cavity. This is nerve. This is tiny blood vessel. And this is enamel. And this area of the teeth is called crown. These are the different types of teeth. These are incisors. Okay. These are first upper premolars. These are molars. Okay. And these are canines. So students, these are the teeth. Today you have studied about the teeth and about how food start getting digest from the mouth. Now let's do the question answers from the part which we have studied today, and in next class we will study about salivary glands.